fighting with all her might, had nearly reached Olympus on her quest to defeat Typhon, the dreaded God Destroyer. But first, she would have to plunge into the Forge Lands. Once home to Hephaestus, God of Fire, Hammer, Anvil, and Forge, these were now godless lands. Scorched, laid to waste. What was not dead was dying. Chaos reigned. For here, monsters roamed free.
Can you not tell this story like I wasn't just there?
Zeus!
I was literally just there 2 weeks ago. And even if I wasn't, though I was, I'd be listening to your story for days!
It's called dramatic effect.
It's called, where's my skip button?
Fine. Cue title.
Ubisoft Quebec presents the video game, formerly known as Gods and Monsters.
It is actually pronounced Ubisoft.
The French.
A rift in the ground. Time to jump in and see what's inside.
This mortal has no sense of safety. Jumps right into holes like a rabbit or a tomb.
Zeus! No lawsuits here, please.
Tartarus! She could just jump into the underworld now!
These portals must have opened when Typhon escaped.
So, you can just wave away whatever you want with narration. Zeus, a perfect father and husband approves.
This might be a fantasy game, but even we have limits.
Let's go.
steady on, little one, and you might just survive.
Never before had a mortal laid their eyes upon something so grand, so gargantuan, so spectacularly crafty, so...
All that.
Huh. Ha!
I get the picture. She's our hero. Can we skip forward?
Fine, fine. There's a good part coming up. To the forge!
Restored power to the forge as Hephaestus's workshop came roaring back to life.
Translation: everyone can go home happy.
That's quiet. You are fools to think I was so easily conquered. Come, mortal, and face your real task. Me!
More of this story is
a lot. So send Hermes out for delivery, because we aren't going anywhere.